My name is Anita Maharajan. I am originally from Nepal. I moved here in 2008 to pursue a degree in art. We have different caste system back home, and I belong to the caste where we are the weavers. In my work, I am borrowing that traditional weaving technique from my culture and blending it with the Western commodity culture. Back home, they use agriculture waste. Here, I'm using the Western product, toilet papers and tissue paper, any sort of discarded materials. I am trying to incorporate that in my work by borrowing something from my culture and marrying from something that I live right now in prison, and you know, blending that together. Kind of, this is a transitional phase of my cultural identity. Here, Roy kind of provide the platform for those artists who are struggling to start somewhere.